Hello, Plurum friends. Today I want to show you how to play a matching game with these picture cards. Here are the picture cards. Do you see all the pictures that I have a tractor, the picture of a tractor, bike, what is it? Car, truck, and a school bus. And what is this? It's an airplane. Some of these pictures are the same, see? But some of these pictures are different. Look at these two cars. Are they the same? Do you think they match? No. One is a picture of a tractor, and one is a picture of an airplane. What about this? Look at these two pictures. Do they match? Yes, it shows a car. This one also shows a car. A car and another car, they match. What about these two? Bike and a school bus. They do not match. They do not show the same thing. So these two cars do not match. Cars that match show the same thing. I'm going to make these two piles, okay? I'm going to make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm going to make one pile. And then I'm going to make another pile with the rest of the pictures. So I have two piles. Do you see? I have two piles. One, two piles. See, and then I'm gonna draw a card. I'm gonna pick one card from one. Oh, it's an airplane. What about this one? Oh, it's a school bus. An airplane and a school bus. Are they the same? No, they are not the same. So they do not match. Let's find another one. My turn again. Oh, it's a school bus. What about this one? The tractor. Are they the same? No, they are not the same. They are different. So they do not match. Let's see. This card has a picture of a truck. Oh, look at this. This card also has a picture of a truck. They both show a truck. The cars match. Yay! I found a matching card. They match. Next one. Ta-da! It's a car. What about this? I'm gonna pick another card from another pile. Oh, what is it? It's an airplane. Do they match? Are they the same? No, they are different. They do not match. Next one. Oh, it's a bike. What about one from here? Oh, it's a bike too. Are they the same? Yes, they are the same. They match. They match. The last one. It's a car. Oh, but it's a tractor. Are they the same? No, they are different. It means they do not match. I would like to see you guys find something that match. Remember, a match means they are the same. I'm gonna show you what I found. Miss Alex found chopsticks. See, these two chopsticks, they match. You can find something that match and take a picture. Please make sure share the picture with Miss Alex. Thank you, friend. Bye bye.